Well, didn't get my four-link in for this weekend, so I stripped the brake lines and gas lines and got it ready. And I cut off some extra stuff that just wasn't needed.